Guys, welcome back to my channel. Today we are going to be reacting to Brothers, that Got Your Life mini movie. And yes, I have got a new background, as you can see. It's a wall. So yes, let's get this started. I paused the video. Hi, I'm Caleb. This is my mom. And this is my sister. I really miss them. And I hope they know I will always be watching them. Here is my story. I would always play with my sister no matter what. Okay. Every day. I even taught her how to walk. Yay. Cubby, let's play. One day, that sadly changed. No. And it stayed that way. This day changed my life. I need to do something with my life. Hey, wanna play, Blair? No. Let's go outside and play. No. What's this? Military for hire. Lord. 1,000 bunnies. Mom? Yes, Kayla? I want to join the military. Which is what it's supposed to be because it's so sad. You guys will fight for freedom! Yes, sir! Yes, sir! Days later, training to fight. Thanks, you too. Dang, that was loud. Today I still watch over Blair. She's doing great. He's just like, I don't want to be married.
Yeah, yes I do. You may kiss the prince.
Dang it.
So that was one episode. Now I'm gonna go put my phone on the charger. Do you remember?
Oh my god, my phone's so sick. We can do it. So yeah, I'm going to go plug in my phone. looked at my phone. And yeah, so that was the first one.
That was actually pretty sad. Let's do...
Let's do... Let's do replay Circuit Your Life Story. My name is Kai. I'm not the popular girl at school. I don't have any friends.
Come on, Jimmy. Let's see what's going on. Please. Let me tell you my story before you start.
Okay, guys, I'm back. We're getting to the uniforms.
I was so worried. But you know what? It was really scary for me.
Hey, let's find out.
I was happy. And it stayed like that. Day by day. Year by year, we were always together. But at time, I know I got like a baby for no reason.
What a bummer, say comments!
Ready on my library. I want to get carried in the door,
too!
Yeah, baby.
So blue!
Let's go to class.
Let's go to class. Sorry. I'll be going now. Oh. Let's go meet Lynn. Hello! I think I'm Norway. Yep, I'm Lynn.
And I'm Athena.
Lynn, what's wrong? My best friend. She's back! Oh. I've felt bad before. You can hang out with us. Yuri? Gee, thank you so much. Our duo was now to blow. We stand up to her. Life is good. All of a sudden things are changing. Same reason I'm going to this concert. They started hanging out. Wanna come? But without me. Yeah, cool. Can Sky come too? She doesn't have to know about it. She could just be the two of us. Well, I guess I could go with just the two of us. But don't tell Sky. Promise. And leaving me out. Time for you to pick your partners. Hey, Athena, want to be my partner? Sorry, Sky. I promise I'd be your partner. Oh, okay. Another project dinner. Hey, Athena. You want to hang out? Oh. Sorry, girl. I'm hanging out with Lynn. I knew it. Ha! I never get to hang out with her no more. It got worse. What's up? It's Sky. She bullied Lauren and committed suicide. Oh my god! I can't believe she is my best friend. Oh, was. I can be your best friend now. Yay! Hey, Athena, Ellen. I got a ticket to the pet show. You wanna come? We don't talk to bullies, idiot. Just leave us alone. What did I do? Wah! I was hurt. I had been replaced. And that's what it's called. Replaced. And my phone is there. Replaced. Every day, it became worse and worse. Stupid, slut, fat, idiot, disco, thought. You deserve all this. Oh God. Every day. Big time, I'll repeat. You deserve all of this. Idiot, fat, disco, die. The next day. You deserve all this. Fat, idiot, slut, killer, bully. Disco, die. The next day. Disco, die. You deserve all this. Boy, idiot, bat, slut, stupid, good. Geez, they are so rude. This is how rude they are. That's how big. Just go die, killer, idiot, slut. Miss me? I'm having the addresses. Why is the address so long? I thought addresses were supposed to only be 3 or 4. Not 5 million. Agreed. At the school. Gosh. Sorry, I'm late. Finally, come on, let's see my... where is she? Oh my god. What? Oh my. She invited us for this? Wait, she is holding my paper. 13, I don't know what, but it must have hurt you, and I'm sorry. I miss you, Sky. I don't get it. She was the character. Why would she write something so... something about Sky. What? She was the one who... She wasn't the one who killed Lauren. It was me. She did nothing, but I wanted to be Athena's only friend. I love my best friend for nothing. I hope you get your karma. Leave and never speak to me again. Oh my gosh, Athena. Damn. Calm down. Calm down, okay? I'm so sorry, Sky. It's all my fault. I'm gonna believe that comes out of the filthy mouth. Lindsay, you gotta be to be the person I am. My boy, Scar. At the there's always gonna be. There's always gonna be a freaking funeral. Camera action.
copy router, right? Probably.
So, yeah, guys. That was the video. Hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.